Canada's Minister for Small Business Rechie Valdez visited Vancouver for the first time since her election to the House of Commons and her appointment to the Trudeau cabinet. As Filipino community leaders warmly welcomed Valdez at the Pista ng Bayan event in Vancouver's Robson Square, the minister reiterated her promise to be the Filipino's voice in Canada's parliament.
You now have a Filipino woman voice in parliament, not just as a member of parliament, but now at the cabinet, at the So I'm really proud to be able to be the voice of close to 1 million Filipinos strong across this country.
Among those who came to meet with Valdez is April Moran, owner of Bayong Canada. Moran says she has long wanted to meet the minister to share with her the challenges that small businesses like hers face at this time.
Right now, the challenges for me, especially it's inflation. We don't know how to margin the prices. So paano natin yun mariresolbahan? And of course, for me, I am important export. The shipment fee is like more than half yung tinaas. With us, with the import and export, yun po talaga yung mahirap. Talagang yung shipment fee namin, the tax, sobrang taas na po.
Moran hopes that the federal government can give grants to small business owners to help them as they struggle with the effects of inflation. Valdez, who herself owned a small business before her election, says the government will do what it can to help struggling business owners but did not specify what kind of help the government is looking at.
We've launched several programs already to support small businesses. I will continue to amplify those things that we have been doing, but there will be more to come for sure.
Valdez also visited the different booths of the Filipino businesses that participated in the Pista ng Bayan. Calgary-based parol vendor Mate Gohilde gave her a parol after the minister told her that they've never had one before.
I was happy as well kasi yun naman po yung parang purpose namin, na dalhin namin po yung mga products dito na nakapag-re-remind sa atin ng Paskong Pinoy. So we will bring Paskong Pinoy in Canada.
UFC ABC, the group that organized the event, gave grants to many of the participating small business owners so they will be able to set up their booth at the Pista ng Bayan. Advisory board member Cliff Belgica says he is glad that Valdez accepted their invitation despite her busy schedule.
She wants to hear from everyone, so that's right. That's the reason why she, amidst her busy schedule, she tried her best to really talk to the different business owners as well, just to learn, about their issues and so on. And hopefully she brings that back to Ottawa.
Valdez also met with community leaders who discussed with her some of the issues facing many immigrants at this time.
Some of them have mentioned some of the challenges they've had here on the ground with the rising cost of living, of course, affordability, and housing is always the topic that comes up when I do travel and speak to folks. So there's nothing new that I've heard. These are the things that we are experiencing across this country. And so our government will continue to be there and work with the different levels of government to help continue to provide the supports to all Canadians.
During the Pista, Filipino-Canadian fashion designer Jeanette Mohar also had a chance to meet with Valdez and show to the minister her modern Filipiniana collection. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.